The King of Kings, Lord of Lords,
in the rain.
Let's talk about the God who invented one day bars. Let's talk about the God who left his majesty, came and dwelt among us. Let's talk about the God who loved mankind so much that he was willing to sacrifice his son for us. Let's talk about Lord Jesus Christ, who is the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, and it is Lord Jesus Christ who left all the glory in heaven.
Because he loves us. Muslims say to us, oh, why would God, how can God become a human being that cries, that needs milk, that needs his nappy changing? And the reason is because God loves us, and God wanted to come as that tiny, vulnerable baby for us. And I'm going to give you two reasons why God does that. First, okay, go for it.
Don't you find it interesting that God comes as a baby, he doesn't turn up as a king, he doesn't turn up as a conqueror who goes and takes other nations. He doesn't turn up as an old man, gets married with a child. He doesn't turn up as a man who goes as he conquers, he takes the wife of people as